It's that time of year when we start reloading and getting ready for the upcoming competition season. We have a video looking at what we do with shotgun shells after they're loaded, and we'll post a link to that in the description below. But we didn't look at what we do before they are loaded. Shooting a double without ejectors, we are looking for anything that might cause us to have an issue with removing the hulls after they are shot. Hulls that do not drop in and out of the barrels now will probably not drop in and out on the clock when they really need to. One simple step that we use to check hulls is we take our shotgun barrels and use them as a gauge for an empty hull. Simply take the barrels off your gun and drop your hulls in and turn the barrels over. If they fall out, they're ready for the next step. However, if your hulls do not go in or hang up and don't come out, then you're going to throw them away. Shooting an 87 or a 97, I might not worry about these steps, but it is always my first check before I start my reloading process. Now, what do you do with all these hulls that didn't pass muster? Whether you throw them away or give them out as gifts to your competition, I'll let you decide. For me, they go in the trash can. I'm Branchwater Jack, and this has been a quick tip from the firing line.